Now, the field goal stretch has a slightly awkward setup, as you can tell in the picture, but it pays big dividends, especially if you have tight hips. So I want to get set up on a soft surface with my knees as wide as they'll go, and I want to have a 90 degree angle from my foot to my knee to my hip. From here, I'm just going to rock back and forth. When I feel that good stretch way up in my groin, I'm going to squeeze my knees into the pad and then come back out of it. Rock back, squeeze my knees together, feel a groin stretch, and then come out of it.